Can you please tell us your name and how old you are?
My name is Pinsara and I'm 14 years old.
So you told me about climate change, what you learn in school. Can you tell me what have you learned in school?
In school I have learned about many climatic changes happened in 2020.
2020. So what's going to happen in 2020?
One of my students said there will be no ice in polar regions.
Okay, and what can we do against it?
We should not go against the nature. That's the main thing we have to do to stop that.
Okay, and do they talk about CO2 emissions and like plastic and all this stuff? Or what do they talk about?
Yeah, they talk. They said most of the time they said stop plastic and use bags made from with clothes and leaves from trees like coconut.
Okay.
And we can make.
And do they tell you something about energy, like nuclear power or coal power?
No,
or
they haven't said it still.
Do they talk about cars or flying or something like this?
Yeah.
Yeah? What do they say? Flying is.
Flying, they are not saying much, but sometimes they say, because in civics, most of the time we learn about family.
Mm.
I have done only one chapter about vehicles. Other than that, I haven't done.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.